We're here at the 10th annual Sweet Feet Strikes for Charity event benefiting the Boston Medical Foundation, hosted by James White. I'm ready to trade in my high heels for some bowling shoes to go check it out.
I love you!
Sweet Feet for Strikes, which started out as the Mayo Bowl, continues to be recognized as the largest professional athlete-attended event in the New England area, with many New England Patriots players taking the night off to come out and support such a great cause.
It's awesome. I think a lot of guys on our team hold events and try and raise money for different causes that are important to them, and I show up to their events, they show up to mine, vice versa, and it's a great amount of support.
James does a lot for the community, does a lot to keep the people happy, so it's a real honor to be able to be here and support him and this whole foundation, so I'm really excited to be here.
A combination of ticket sales, raffles, and silent and live auctions raise funds for Boston Medical Center. Last year, Sweet Feet for Strikes 2018 raised $268,000.
It's important to give back to those who are in need, those who can't afford necessarily the right health care and things of that nature. So the Boston Medical Center does a great job of raising money, holding events like this, of doing whatever they can to make the facilities better, make the treatment better, to help get those people healthy.
Boston Medical Center is a nonprofit academic medical center in Boston and the largest safety net hospital and level one trauma center in New England. And how do you balance something like this with football? I mean, this is such a quick turnaround for you.
Oh, it's not hard to balance. To whom much is given, much is required, is something that my dad always told me. So you have to kind of have that balance between football and then other things in life.
Whether they're scoring touchdowns, throwing strikes, or even a gutter ball from time to time, on and off the field, the Patriots prove that they are champions. Reporting for Dirty Water Media, I'm Kendra Middleton.